just laid Erin down for her nap.
Oh, good. Thank you for getting up early this morning. I know that's the last thing you want to do is get up at 6 a.m. when you've been up all night working on your thesis.
It's fine. I know you've been working on that big case.
Yeah, because it wasn't supposed to be like this.
What do you mean?
Oh, did I say that out loud? I don't know, I just had this idea about having a baby. Veronica would be a stay-at-home mom for the first 2 years, and then I would reduce my hours at the firm and either teach law or consult, and now I'm working full-time, and she wants absolutely nothing to do with the baby.
She's still dealing with postpartum depression?
Yeah. I'm actually starting to think it's full-fledged narcissism.
I'm so sorry, India. I mean, you're an amazing mother, and I'm here to help you however you need me. I really love you.
About having a baby. Veronica would be a stay-at-home mom for the first 2 years, and then I would reduce my hours at the firm and either teach law or consult, and now I'm working full-time, and she wants absolutely nothing to do with the baby.
She's still dealing with postpartum depression?
Yeah. I'm actually starting to think it's full-fledged narcissism.
I'm so sorry, India. I mean, you're an amazing mother. And I'm here to help you however you need me. It's fine. I know you've been working on that big case.
Yeah, because it wasn't supposed to be like this.
What do you mean?
Oh, did I say that out loud? I don't know, I just had this idea.
Just laid Erin down for her nap.
Oh, good. Thank you for getting up early this morning. I know that's the last thing you want to do is get up at 6 a.m. when you've been up all night working on your thesis.